Located on the Art Walk, this wonderful museum holds a vast collection that traces the history of European painting from the Middle Ages right through to the late 20th century. Italian primitives, the German Renaissance, 19th century American art, Impressionism, German Expressionism, and Russian Constructivism are the most widely represented schools and movements in the museum, whose impressive collection boasts over 1,000 works of art. The collection, the Thyssen-Bornemisza Mises collection, shines particularly bright in the areas which are underrepresented in other Spanish museums. Paintings from the Trecento, Italian 14th century, like Christ and the Samaritan Woman by Duccio di Buoninsegna, and works by early Netherlandish artists like the Annunciation Diptych Grizel by Jan van Eyck are the museum's finest examples of late medieval art. The museum also houses an exquisite collection of 15th century portraits, including one of Giovanna Tornabuoni by Ghirlandaio and one of Young Knight in a Landscape by Carpaccio. Works by Durer, Caravaggio, Rubens, Franz Hals, and Canaletto help us trace the trajectory of European art between the 16th and 18th centuries. A visit to the museum offers a wonderful opportunity to study both landscape and genre art. Two types of paintings that were particularly popular in the Dutch school of the 17th century and amongst 19th century American artists. These paintings also inspired romantic painters, such as Friedrich, Impressionists like Monet and Degas, and Post-Impressionists like Gauguin and Van Gogh, all of whom are represented in the museum's collection. The museum's ground floor houses a comprehensive collection of 20th century avant-garde works encompassing Fauvism, Expressionism, Surrealism, and abstract and pop art. Harlequin with a Mirror by Picasso, Kandinsky's Picture with Three Spots, number 196, Dolly's Dream caused by the flight of a bee around a pomegranate a second before waking up, The Cock by Chagall, Hotel Room by Hopper and Roy Lichtenstein's Woman in Bath are just a few of the masterpieces hanging on the walls.
This美妙的博物馆位于艺术大道上，收藏了大量藏品，追溯了从中世纪到二十世纪后期的欧洲绘画历史。 意大利原始派、德国文艺复兴、19世纪美国艺术、印象派、德国表现主义和俄罗斯建构主义是博物馆中代表最广泛的流派和运动，其令人印象深刻的收藏品拥有1000多件艺术品。 其和蒂森伯内米萨 Thyssen-Bornemisza 的藏品在其他西班牙博物馆中代表性不足的领域尤为耀眼。来自 Trecento 意大利14世纪的绘画，如 Duccio di Buoninsegna 的《基督和撒玛利亚妇人》，以及早期荷兰艺术家的作品，如 Jan van Eyck 的 Annunciation Diptych Grizel， 是博物馆中世纪晚期艺术的最佳典范。 博物馆还收藏了精美的15世纪肖像画，其中包括 Ghirlandaio 的 Giovanna Tornabuoni 之一和 Carpaccio 的风景中的年轻骑士之一，丢勒、卡拉瓦乔、鲁本斯、弗兰斯·哈尔斯和卡纳莱托的作品帮助我们追溯16至18世纪欧洲艺术的轨迹。 参观博物馆提供了一个学习风景画和风俗艺术的绝好机会。这两种绘画在17世纪的荷兰画派和19世纪的美国艺术家中特别受欢迎。这些画作也启发了弗里德里希等浪漫主义画家、莫奈和德加等印象派画家，以及高更和梵高等后印象派画家。 他们都在博物馆的收藏中有所体现。博物馆的底层收藏了20世纪前卫作品的综合收藏品，包括野兽派、表现主义、超现实主义以及抽象和波普艺术。 毕加索的戴镜子的丑角，康定斯基的三点画第196号，达利梦醒前一秒蜜蜂绕16飞舞引起的梦，夏加尔的攻击，破破的酒店房间和罗伊·利希滕斯坦的巴斯女人墙上挂着几件杰作。